Yes, sir, you called me.
Yeah, what about that report I asked you to submit yesterday?
Sorry, sir. Actually, my TL gave me some other work to do. I'll do it right after this.
Are you fool? Can't you understand what is important?
But, sir, that was urgent.
Just shut up! Just get out of here!
Sorry, sir.
हेलो,
क्या देव?
यस सर।
क्या देव, ओपन योर लैपटॉप एंड जस्ट गिव मी डिटेल्स ऑफ दैट पुराना फाइल।
राइट नाउ
यस।
सर एक्चुअली टुडे इज माय ऑफ एंड आई एम ड्राइविंग टू माय होम टाउन।
या दैट इज फाइन, इट विल जस्ट टेक 1 or 2 आवर्स, जस्ट फिनिश इट ऑफ एंड गो वेयर एवर यू फील लाइक।
ओके सर, जस्ट जस्ट गिव मी 2 मिनट्स।
या
Sir, did you call me?
Yeah, Shimona. So, how's the office?
It's really good, sir. People are very helpful, so nice.
So, you're finding it comfortable here?
Yeah, pretty much.
Very good. So, all I want to say is that if you have any problem, you can always come to me, right?
Yeah, yes, sir.
Great.
Should I go?
Yeah.
Thank you.
This story talks about few employees who are ready to compromise with their time, their potential, their self-respect just to be a part of a corporate organization. Let's flip this story and see again.
Yes, sir, you called me.
What about those reports I've asked you to submit yesterday?
Sir, I'm really sorry. My team leader asked me to do some other work. So I'll do it right after this.
Are you fool? Can't you understand what is important?
Sir, why are you shouting?
Because you guys cannot understand normal language.
So first of all, you cannot talk to me in this way. And secondly, my team leader asked me to do some other work. So you tell me, should I do that work or should I listen to you?
Okay, I'll talk to your team leader.
So can I leave now?
Hello?
Yeah, Dev?
Yes, sir.
Yes, just open your laptop. I need to get the details of that Khurana file.
Right now?
Yes.
So actually, today is my off and I'm driving to my hometown.
So what? It'll just take 1 or 2 hours. Just finish it off and go wherever you feel like.
I'm really sorry, sir, but I won't work on my off day. And day after tomorrow, I'll be in office on time and I'll finish off all the work you require. Is that okay? I hope you understand.
Okay. Okay, fine. I'll see you in the office.
Thank you, sir. Thank you for understanding.
Sir, did you call me?
Yes, Shimona, right?
Yes.
So how's the office?
It's really good, sir. People are very helpful. Nice.
Great. So all I want to say is that if you have any problem, you can always come to me, right?
So we are in a working environment. Please maintain the decorum. And don't try these cheap tricks with me, fine?
Okay.
Is there anything else you want to discuss about work?
No, no.
Shall I leave?
Yeah. Being in a corporate life is like being in a relationship. One thing which you should not compromise is your self-respect. Apart from that, your job is just another small part of your life. It's not your entire identity. So understand how to balance it and don't be a slave. Be a respected employee. That's it for this story. See you next Friday for the office. Hi. If you have any story or problem which you want me to solve, then do write it to me in messages or in comment section. Thank you very much. Bye-bye.